Okay, so there's lots of ways to prove this. This has probably been done before. But just in case you've never seen it, this is a really, really cool proof. So what we'll do first is we'll set s equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus dot 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 plus n minus 1 plus n. So why are you writing it so far apart? Well, watch this. Let's be weird and let's write s backwards. It's n plus n minus 1 plus n minus 2 plus dot 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 plus 2 plus 1. So all we've done is we've written this two different ways. First we wrote it in order, 1 plus 2 plus 3, etc. Then we wrote it backwards. Now what we'll do is we will add. Then s plus s is 2s, and we're going to add in a funny way. N plus 1 is n plus 1. N minus 1 plus 2, well, that's n plus 1. N minus 2 plus 3, well, that's n plus 1. Plus dot 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 plus n plus 1 plus n plus 1. If you think about it, we have n numbers, so there are n plus 1s. So 2s is n times n plus 1. Therefore, s is n plus 1 divided by 2. And the proof is complete. We are done. Just a cool proof, thought I'd share it.